Ben Cam was out there training, but how disappointing that he won't be featuring again this year?
Yeah, very disappointing. Also because Tom and Cookie's last game coming up, so he was so keen to play in that game with those boys, as most of our players are that are fit. So, yeah, it's disappointing, but it is what it is.
What does it say about him, though, as a leader, to still be out there amongst the boys? He could easily miss the session and just sit and watch.
Yeah, well, that's who Cam Murray is. He doesn't know any other way, so for him it's not hard. It's what he does every day, so that's why he's our captain. That's why he's such a good leader.
You spoke about Cookie and Tom. How much is that motivating the group now with a fortnight to go, knowing that this is their last opportunity playing alongside two great teams?
Well, I think it's all of our motivation at the moment, to be honest. That's what's driving us to get this last game. Do them guys as proud as we can, and the players have all bought into it. So, yeah, hopefully we can finish on some sort of high.
Yeah, have you seen it in them that they know now that it's only two games to go?
Yeah, I mean, we're a pretty upbeat group, so that's not really been a drama. But you can see the boys are keen to finish the season off as best they can. It's been a tough slog, but you know, they've come to work every day and they've put the work in, and it'll turn for us either at the beginning of next year or sometime in the future.
Ben, you said last week that Latrell was doing some work in the gym today, sorry, on the field, albeit just kicking the ball around. How is he feeling this week?
Yeah, he's pretty good. Obviously, still got a bit of a process there to go through. So, yeah, he's just trying to tick the boxes. And I mean, there is an outside chance he could play next week if we needed him.
Realistically, like, any chance, given you said you're trying to send those two guys out to win, it'd be a big help.
Well, that's what's driving him too. So, it's the same. We've just got to tick the boxes. Hopefully next week it goes our way.
So on that, because a couple of weeks ago you said he was gone, so what does he have to do in the next week or two to be right?
Well, he needs to show that he's in good enough condition to play a game. That's the main thing. So first out there, get him running, see how he looks.
What's his attitude been like through this whole period? Obviously, he's been all over the headlines. What's he been like to you?
He's been fine to me, yeah. Our relationship's been fine. Obviously, we haven't seen too much of him over the last couple of weeks. Most of the group, he's been in rehab, so... like I said last week, he's out of the boot now, so it's just about getting him back out there.
There was a bit made in the media about how the whole club handled the situation with the trial. He spoke to the media a few days ago. How do you think the club's handled the situation?
Oh, we're doing the best we can. That's what we're doing. Everyone's going to have an opinion, and everyone's entitled to their opinion. For us, we do it our way, and that's the way we do it.
Sorry, is it disappointing or frustrating that it just drags out so long? I know it's out of your control.
Yeah, well, it's going to drag out. Latrell's a big headline, and that's what this is about, isn't it? So, yeah, it just is what it is.
I just mean in terms of process. I know Latrell's a big star in the game, but whether it's board meetings or NRL punishment or whatever, like it's now a couple of weeks on.
No, I don't think so. I think it's just got to run its course. Yeah, it's just how it works. Got to go before a board. The NRL's got to make decisions. So, yeah, I've got no dramas with what's happened there.
Has it been a distraction at all over the past few weeks, just having to deal with it and hearing the headlines everywhere?
Not particularly for me, because we talk about him every week, regardless of whether he's playing or not. So in that respect, it's not. For the players, you'd have to ask them. I haven't seen it from them, but at the end of the day, you'd have to ask them and see how they're feeling. But for me, no, it's not been.
Looks like with Cam out, you're going to bring Liam LeBlanc in for another start in the side?
Yeah, well, Keon will go back to lock, and LeBlanc will come onto the bench. Yeah, so... yeah, looking forward to seeing Liam play again. Like I said, he's a great defender. A few people chop people in half better than Liam does, so can't wait to see him out there.
And you lost Shaq again, so the injury toll just, it's horrendous.
Yeah, it is. We've been saying that for most of the year, so well, not much we can do about it. The blokes get opportunities, so Liam gets his this week, along with Saliva. He's back as well, so yep. Yeah, looking forward to seeing those guys play as well.
Is there any temptation to give Jai Gray a run in the halves? That he is a 5'8"?
Not at this stage, no. We think it's better for him at the moment to stay at fullback. Jack and Cody are going to be obviously hard to keep out of the halves, so they've been doing a great job. So, yeah, at the moment he's going to stay at fullback.
How's Cody's calf?
Cody's calf's good. His head's good. Yeah, he's ready to go. Like I said, the last couple of games with Cookie and Tom are driving him as well, so he's been doing a great job for us, like I've said in previous times. Like, to do what he's done, to go on the other side of the field, he's been there nearly every game along with Jack. And try and create stuff for us has been really admirable.
Without reading too much into it, if Latrell is a chance next week, does that mean that he won't be suspended by the club for a game or two?
I've got no idea at the moment because it's going through the process with the NRL, so I can't really answer that question at the moment. But he would be available if he can tick some boxes.
You talk about sending those guys out for winner. Is playing the role of spoiler a motivation or the pathway? You've got two big games, Penrith Roosters there fighting for top four spots, a chance to do some harm there?
Yeah, but I don't know if we can spoil too much of their seasons. They're both in the top four, so, yeah, for us, I said it's more about Cookie and Tom, to be fair.
trying to send them out on the right note and do ourselves proud.